Hello guys, what's up? This is Dondokai from Dondokai's Plans Talk Tutorials. In this tutorial, we're gonna show you how you can hack your camera footage and render it into your smartphone without any software or paid software like DSLR dashboard. If you see in Play Store, search in DSLR dashboard. You can show you that a Q DSLR dashboard app. This app is 765.07 taka. That means you can have to pay it. But we are not to play this. We have another hacker way. So stay tuned if you want to join us or having some much of fun with this hacking tutorial. So after the break, we have come to you with another new tutorial. So without any delay, let's get started. First of all, we have to download apps called Helicon Remote that I show you in your smart finger side. You can also go to Play Store and search on Helicon Cam. I've already installed, so you have to install from this Helicon Software Limited. So first things first, you have to connect Helicon Remote with your DSLR. If you have any DSLR or camcorder that you are watching right now, you have to live stream or recording any video to your smartphone directly via DSLR. So in this tutorial, I have to show you how we can hack this. So as you see, I have an own DSLR.
I have connected the
Canon 70D camera and focus mode is on. Live view started going on. This is all you have to do in this in your live view mode on. You can see I can zoom in or focusing and controlling the focus, auto focus. Recording is so good. You can see me right now. I'm tutorialing. Hello guys, this is John Tokoli. You're watching live now. This is Canon zoom lens EFS 18-135mm 1.35.56 is STM. So you can see in the live mode view. Live mode is on. DOF preview Canon only. This is not supported file on your Nikon DSLR or any other Blackmagic camera or any other supervising next level camera. So it is for camera. Focused. If you're gonna focus, you can see there is a focusing area and there is a blue area marked on my ear. Everywhere. I can see. Yes. So histogram overlay. This will show you the channel that you have color panel. As you can see, I have blue wave and green wave, and suddenly a red wave is very dark and high. As you can, we can switch the camera to opposite direction. You can see there is a histogram difference, significant change. When I start to zoom in and zoom in out, you can see the difference of the histograms graph chart and detected the most focused and highlighted area in my camera that is shooting the light. If you have to mention that you have a DSLR and you want to get your no-hap cable or another extension, you have to buy your DC cable because it is not a money worth thing. This is at 40 taka in our country. But next thing first, we're gonna show you is how we can record this into your direct cam. The hack is I have a screen recording mode in this screen recorder DU called, and I have a recording editing apps called Cyberlink Power Director. As you can see, there is a full screen mode. If I switch into the full screen mode, like then you can see the whole thing that you can, might be noticed. As you can see me, I switch the camera behind to me. This is hello, I can zoom in out. But the limitation of this your mobile camera and between the DSLR is you cannot afford a high quality mobile camera all the time. But you have a DSLR and not have a smartphone good quality front camera, then it is your turn to worth it and save money, buy an optical cable so that you can watch this in clear crystal clear. You can back in exposure simulator on, show histogram overlay off, then you can switch to full screen and then record it. You have might notice that there is a full screen mode and it looks very nice, but it is very decent. Then you can post it up and crop or resize them into your non-linear editing like Cyberlink Photo Director in your Android phone. That means you have not to switch off in your computer or any other devices that you cannot borrow them sometimes in somewhere, some places, because they're too heavy and too money-owing, and I mean that this is not for your business or not for your kindly information. If you have no computer or you are just started blogging like me, so you have a mobile phone or a camera, but you cannot interconnect them in your mobile phone to your 70D DSLRs now. And you can see, I have, if I help you with money, then I will buy my computer. That is, and this is tutorial for you. So there's a little hack for me. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you. Goodbye.